Welcome to Social Elo Ministries, where we are committed to glorifying God while exposing the devil. Even though this message addresses primarily single Christian women, others, to include men, can glean valuable lessons from it. Single Christian woman, many of you are not getting the blessings the Lord has in store for you, because even though you are legally single, you are spiritually married to someone that you need to divorce. In a lot of cases, the person you need to divorce is your pastor. Thing is, the Lord has called you to be a Ruth, but if you're in a union with the wrong person, you will not get those blessings. In the story of Ruth, it starts off with Naomi and her husband, Elimelech, and their two sons, Chilion and Mahlon, moving from Bethlehem, Judah to Moab. Elimelech died, and their two sons took wives. Chilion married Orpah, Mahlon married Ruth. They were married for about 10 years before those two men died. Even during their union, even though their union may have been happy, the Lord never blessed them with any children. And that is what some of you are going through. You may be legally single, but because you're spiritually married to the wrong person, you're in a place of barrenness. You may be happy, but you are in a place of barrenness. Now, when Naomi decided to return to Bethlehem, Judah, she ended up taking only Ruth with her. Ruth ended up meeting Boaz. And that's because the man who was in her life was no longer there. So it cleared the way for the Lord to bless her with Boaz. After they got married, you see in Ruth chapter 4, the Lord blessed him with a child, Obed, the father of Jesse, the father of David, a long line of kings in Israel, simply because Ruth was no longer involved with the wrong man and she was involved with the right man. So again, single Christian woman, many of you, even though you're single, legally single, you are spiritually married to someone, and until you divorce that person or calamity strikes, that person will end up blocking your blessings from the Lord. The Lord has called you to be a Ruth, but the longer you stay spiritually bound to that person, is the longer you're going to remain barren.